So on this one, Andrew Schultz, the painter, he actually painted a skate park down here in Las Vegas.
This is called Untitled Eyes 2. Apparently a lot of his work is just untitled.
Interesting.
Some things don't need words.
Oh, look how it came off the top of that. Did you see it? Who else wants to do it? Oh, there you go.